animals, a lot of species reaching a place of animosity for people that don't understand the degrees of hostility they receive. There's a side of even a panda that's not so Disney, but humans too. There's a beast in you. You can calm it if you have people around you with the right point of view. There's different sides of you that come even when you don't choose. You might turn red and blush, or you might turn red and rush in strength, in force, in juice. Do what you were born to do. Maybe it's not quite natural, maybe it's handed down from ancestral times. It's panda time. Time to shine. And you might have someone close to you who's got an opposite point of view and who is actually, in a way, detrimental, but also such a part of your elemental. It messes with your mental. So consequentially, a choice might have to be made. Maybe when you're 13, reaching a certain phase. It might be puberty, it might be something a little different. Come to peace and truce with your different elements. You might need friends who help calm and center you so that you get through those tough times. Just don't throw them under the bus. For an action like that, what's the reason or the rhyme? They help you in your grind. Even when you turned into a interesting nature, but they befriended you like they always do. And now you're a celebrity. Four town, now it's five town, especially in the Sky Dome with you coming down from the sky, prone to be the talk of the party once you and your mommy cause a panda apocalypse. But with such animal in you, you were equipped to shake those hips. You're 13, you got a lot of life left to live, hypothetically. Hypothetically, so maybe do what you can on the daily. And even before you turned red, you were doing well with your head. Maybe you screwed up on a spelling bee in the past, but you're working fast. Your mom should be proud of your craft with math and whatever else you do. Academics is your tool. And now you got another one to the arsenal. All that you are, bust it still. Dance move of the mind, of the body, of the animal within. Be true to you. It doesn't have to be a sin.